ladies and gentlemen, a person so blessed, but a person who has also been given a very difficult task, but she has been anointed. Ladies and gentlemen, a mother, our sister, our president and chief executive officer, blessed by God. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it this time and let's give her a standing ovation. Prisca Lilia Mabati.
Good evening, everyone. Actually, I'm surprised with all this magic. I thought I was the organizer and the director. Anyway, I don't normally write my speech because I always talk spontaneously. No, that's difficult for me. But this time, I wrote it because I want to make sure na masabi ko lahat yung gusto kong sabihin sa inyong lahat, no? So, anyway, first of all, I would like to thank you for being part of Pinoycare's annual Christmas celebration, where I always invest money, time, and effort to make it a blast and a memorable one. This celebration is actually for my Pinoycare employees, my way of thanking you for the rendered service you have given to Pinoycare for this year 2013. This occasion will also give each one a chance to meet each other in person, especially for the new employees. A chance to patch up differences, yung mga nag-aaway dyan, among employees, and a chance to be more closer to one another as a team. I welcome you all to my Pinoycare family. I can only be thankful to God that I am blessed with wonderful people. I wish you all good luck for 2014. And just remember, I'm here to give you all the support, not only as your CEO, but as your friend. I love you all. In spite sa akong mga kasaba, pag nagagalit ako, sumisigaw ako, pero alam nyo na walang personalan yan, trabaho ng lahat yan. But you know that I love you very much. So let's enjoy the rest of the evening. I hope na you appreciate the effort of the group by creating this party. Nagustuhan nyo ba? So let's continue and let's enjoy the rest of the night. Thank you so much and Merry Christmas.
Make me smile, take control on me just for the Fire. people say, oh, you take that so seriously. It's like, it's everything to me. And the house scene and the ballroom scene, it's a very special scene to me. It's like my real family, you know?
When the music plays, I just let my body move.